triggering circuit or firing circuit or turn on circuit is the circuit which is used to turn an SCR on. We have seen resistance triggering circuit, but the disadvantage with this type of triggering circuit was that the firing angle was between a range of 0 to 90 degrees. The firing angle could not be beyond 90 degrees. So in order to overcome that disadvantage, here RC triggering circuit is used. RC triggering circuit includes resistance and capacitance. So RC triggering circuit we are going to study in this lecture. This is how the circuit of RC triggering circuit looks like. It has a supply voltage which is Vs is equal to Vm sine of omega t, which means that the peak value or the maximum value of this voltage is Vm. There is a load connected here. There is variable resistor R, capacitor C, diode D2, diode D1 and the thyristor. We are going to understand how this thyristor is turned on using this circuit. The circuit is called as RC triggering circuit because there is a resistor used here and a capacitor used here for turning on the SCR. Diode D2 is having its cathode here, anode here. Diode D1 is having its anode here, cathode here. Okay. This is the voltage V0 across the load. This is the voltage Vc across capacitor. And this is the voltage Vt across the thyristor. Now let's see how this thyristor turns on. Before that, we know that the thyristor will turn on when the voltage across its gate to cathode terminals becomes equal to or greater than VGT. VGT is nothing but gate triggering voltage. Only when the gate to cathode voltage of thyristor becomes greater than or equal to VGT, thyristor will turn on. Let us see how that happens. The same circuit I have taken here, and these are the waveforms. This waveform is for supply voltage with respect to time interval omega t. Second waveform is for load voltage V0 with respect to omega t. Third waveform is for voltage across the thyristor, which is Vt, with respect to omega t. So first is the supply voltage waveform, which is AC voltage. As you can see here, this is the AC voltage source. So you have AC voltage waveform here. This is 0, this is pi, this is 2 pi, 3 pi and so on. So here you will have minus pi. So in between you have minus pi by 2, which is minus 90 degrees. Between 0 and pi, that is between 0 and 180 degrees, you will have plus pi by 2. So this is minus pi by 2. Now let us see what happens during negative half cycle. See here, during negative half cycle, diode D2's cathode is this way and anode is this way. So during negative half cycle, diode D2 will be forward biased and it will be turned on. Whereas diode D1 is having anode this side, cathode this side. So during negative half cycle, D1 will be off. Since diode D1 is off, it means that thyristor T is disconnected and T1 and the thyristor T will not turn on. So let's see what happens during negative half cycle. These are the time intervals marked here. This is the gate trigger voltage, level of gate trigger voltage or the value of gate trigger voltage VGT. Now here, only when the voltage across this capacitor becomes equal to this voltage VGT, thyristor T will turn on. The voltage across capacitor is Vc. During negative half cycle, that is during this negative half cycle, capacitor C gets charged through diode D2. Through diode D2, capacitor C gets charged. How much does it get charged? The voltage, the value of voltage to which the capacitor gets charged is minus Vm. Minus Vm is the value of voltage to which capacitor C gets charged. At the time interval, omega t is equal to minus pi by 2. So at minus 90 degrees, Capacitor C gets charged to this much value of voltage, this much, which is minus Vm. Okay. Now, as this supply voltage Vs changes from minus Vm, from this value minus Vm to zero, as it is changing, capacitor voltage also changes from minus Vm to a value 0A. This is minus 0A. What did I say? As the supply voltage changes from minus Vm to 0, the capacitor voltage also changes from minus Vm to some value minus 0A. If you see here, minus Vm is a greater value and minus 0A, the level is here, it is a smaller value. So the capacitor voltage decreases here. But as the capacitor voltage increases here, that is during this positive half cycle of Vs, when Vs increases in positive half cycle, voltage across capacitor keeps on increasing, and at this point Vc becomes equal to Vgt. See here, capacitor voltage keeps on increasing in the positive half cycle of supply voltage Vs, and at this point Vc becomes equal to Vgt. So at this point, at this interval, thyristor T turns on, because the voltage across capacitor is the same voltage across its gate to cathode terminals, that becomes equal to Vgt. So at this interval, thyristor T turns on. Now, once thyristor T turns on, you can see that your firing angle from here to here, it is greater than 90 degrees. As the thyristor turns on, the voltage across thyristor will be zero. Voltage across load is Vs, this part, voltage across this load, V0 is this part of the supply voltage Vs. So this part of the supply voltage Vs. And from here, as the thyristor turns on, voltage across capacitor becomes zero. And from next negative half cycle onwards, whatever had happened here, the same thing happens here again. Whatever had happened from the negative half cycle till positive half cycle, the same thing will happen here from the negative half cycle till the positive half cycle. And the same thing will repeat here. The thyristor will again turn on at this interval. That is, during this positive half cycle, the thyristor turns on at this interval when voltage across capacitor Vc becomes equal to Vgt at this point. So this is how RC triggering circuit works. Now, one thing here, this value of resistor can be varied. If this value of resistor is kept high, then the time taken by the capacitor to charge from this minus 0A value to this value Vgt will be more. If the time taken by the capacitor to charge from minus 0A to Vgt is more, it means that the firing angle is still greater. A firing angle अनिच्छर जाती है. जर फायरिंग अँगल आणि इन्सर्ड जायत झाल्यावर ही आउटपुट व्होल्टेज असा ती ह्याच्याकून आणि कमी जातली. सो इन ऑर्डर टू अवॉइड दॅट, दिस रेझिस्टर व्हॅल्यू कॅन बी कॅप्ट लो. ओके, इफ द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ रेझिस्टर इज लो, फायरिंग अँगल कॅन बी हायर. इफ रेझिस्टन्स व्हॅल्यू इज हायर, फायरिंग अँगल इज हायर. थँक्यू.